There's a fish. Oh, that's a good one. Yeah. Oh, that's a nice peacock, man. No time at all. My lord, you. Woo! Oh yeah, dude, that's a gorgeous, that is like a perfect peacock. Which is normally a bad thing, but I think now that it's finally hot enough, look at, dude, that's a clean five, at least. They have so much more, like, mass to them, yeah. Like a largemouth, that wouldn't be. Oh, there's a better fish. Yo. Yeah, it's not as big as the first one. Thank you. Still not a bad fish, man. Dude, no way. Dude, I literally threw my shiner in the water. Yeah. I think it grabbed the shiner when it hit the surface. This one's got some shoulders on it. Yeah, that's a nice one. Ooh. Hooked on the bottom lip. Great. That wind sucks. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's a good fish. This is the stretch, man. Damn. This is either a much bigger fish or he's hooked weird. He's kind of fighting like a jack. Shit. I didn't bring mine. Oh, you got yours. I don't know, I want to see him first. No, it's just a nice peacock, man. I think he's hooked weird too. Oh, it's a nice peacock though. Yeah, he's hooked in the bottom jaw. Alright, I got him. Ooh, yeah, dude, that's a huge peacock. That's a stud. That's some pretty big fish. Yeah. That's a pretty ass one too. Look at that. That's nice, dude. Pretty fish. A lot of shoulders on him, like real stout. There's a fish. Feels big again. Might be wrapped on like a palm frond or something. Yeah, he's definitely wrapped on something. He came out. I love this stretch because all the peacocks are big. Oh yeah, dude. That's why I love this stretch. Like a lot of the ponds that you can catch like a million more, you know, but there's a lot of like 10 inch, you know, 12 inch ones. This stretch, that's a stud, man. I mean, that's a freaking stud. That's awesome. Get out of the way, line. I got him. I just had to get my treble hook covered thing out of the water. Oh yeah. Whew. Yeah, I'm going to. He is feisty though. God, he's barely hooked. Oh, got him. That's pretty big. Yeah. Peacock bass? Yeah, that's... Peacock bass? Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty good size. Nice. They are gorgeous, man. I mean, I love how pretty these fish are, though. I mean, that's ridiculous. Yeah, oh, easily. And just their general attitude and their size. I mean, they're... Compared to, like a largemouth, you know, they... Kick the shit out of them. Oh wow, yeah. How you doing? You good, big girl? You good? Later.